it out of there like pigs from a gun. I'd learn better than to stick around the place long enough for the second wave of thugs to arrive.
You've gotten me out of bed for the last time.
I'm at a public farm. Two men made an attempt on my life. I killed them both in self-defense. Their bodies are still at my apartment.
All right. Slow her down. Hold your knickers. Now, you say there were two men in your apartment?
Hit men. They're both dead, but that doesn't mean there aren't more.
How long ago was this?
About 5 minutes ago.
5 minutes? I don't suppose you've called the police, have you?
That's what I'm doing, Lieutenant!
Clever, Spade, clever.
I figured out who is behind the crime increase in the city. The city officials' deaths, everything. I think I know.
There'll be time enough for all that later. Where are you?
At a public phone on Main, near Lincoln.
St. Patrick, man, where's your car?
It's back at my place.
I live about 6 blocks from there. Come on over here and I'll ring the station.
Thanks, Lieutenant. Now about the city officials.
Spade, whatever it is, you can...
O'Malley? O'Malley! O'Malley!